Assalamu alaikum students. Students, in this video lecture we are going to discuss the topic ideological basis of Pakistan. Yesterday we had also discussed certain points of the ideological basis of Pakistan. Today we continue with this topic. The second pillar of Islam is namaz. It is obligatory to offer prayers at fixed hours. In fact, to be steadfast in prayers is similar to be steadfast in religion, and it is demonstrated every day. Such a system of submission to Almighty Allah should be maintained all over the society. Next point, the third pillar of Islam is to keep fast. Like all other prayers, it is the best manifestation of obligation. Pillar 4, Zakat. It is mandatory. It was made compulsory in second Hijra 624 when Holy Prophet had migrated from Mecca to Medina. It means of the strengthening economic system of Islam. With the system of zakat, wealth in circulates instead of accumulating in a few hands. Thus, it reaches to the poor classes of the society. Last pillar and fifth pillar of Islam is Hajj, pilgrimage. It is an obligation only for those who are financially able to perform it. It is compulsory upon all Muslims, subject to the availability of wealth, availability of money. If you have money, then it is compulsory, obligatory upon you to perform it. Otherwise, you are exempted from this fifth pillar. Students, in the next video we will be discussing second basis, which is justice and equality. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.